Filmmaker Karan Johar is now stepping into the genre of horror after treating cinema lovers with romantic films. Last week, Karan announced that his Dharma Productions was now anchoring a horror film. Now, more details about the same have come out. The first film of the franchise is Bhoot-Part One, The Haunted Ship, that stars Vicky Kaushal and Bhumi Pednekar in the lead. Karan Johar shared the first poster of the film and captioned, "Presenting Bhoot-Part One, The Haunted Ship, the first in the franchise, starring the supremely talented Vicky Kaushal. Sailing towards you on 15th of November 2019. It appears that Karan Johar and Shashank Khaitan will be co-producing the film. Dharma Productions also shared some glimpse from the world of Bhoot, which shows Vicky Kaushal. Meanwhile, the filmmaker currently awaits the release of the fantasy adventure Brahmastra, starring Alia Bhatt, Ranbir Kapoor and Amitabh Bachchan. Honest Report.